next guest was more beautiful than Brad Pitt in the film Meet Joe Black. Her latest movie, Boys and Girls, opens nationwide June 16th.
Yeah, but what do you know about healthy relationships?
See, I knew this was a mistake.
What? I'm just saying that you're in an unhealthy relationship. And love is exciting, and it's thrilling, and it drives you so insane that you just think you're going to explode. It's the whole point.
Then I guess Michael didn't get the point.
Oh!
This is Claire Forlani! You're beautiful. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So you are from England.
Yes.
And yet I'm hearing an American accent there. Mm-hmm. You can manipulate that?
Well, I'm an actress, so I do accents.
You see how is American accent easy to do?
I'm so afraid to answer that question, because what if I say yes and then everybody's like, but she's terrible?
Oh, that's true. Like, but do I sound weird to you? Do I look weird? Do I? Well, I'm sorry.
You look lovely.
Oh, go with that for a while. But how do you do an American accent? Because we think that we speak like straight and normal.
Yeah.
And then the British have a little something, rock and roll, you know,
uh-huh.
Rock and roll.
Uh huh.
So do we sound odd to you?
No, you sound familiar to me now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but it depends where you're from, you know.
Right.
Like, if you're from Brooklyn and you want to talk like this, you know, you want a cup of coffee.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I think if I was from England, I would not lose my accent. I think it's delightful.
You wouldn't be like Madonna.
No. What does that mean? I don't know what that is. Do you like L.A.?
I love it.
And you have an obsession with the Hollywood sign in the hills? Tell us about that.
Yes. I just think it's really pretty.
You think the Hollywood sign is pretty?
Yeah. I think it's lovely.
So you don't have signs over there in England?
Ooh. Yes, we have signs, but I think the Hollywood sign is lovely.
And you've been here how many years? 8 years or so?
About 8 years, yeah.
And you saw it for the first time and said, yeah.
I saw it and just felt overwhelmed. I fell in love with it. Mm-hmm. And then it also had another purpose. This friend of mine told me, he's an actor who will remain nameless, but he had got really bad reviews on a movie.
That doesn't narrow it down to a lot.
He got bad reviews and his house is really close to the sign. Uh-huh. So he just went up there and started kicking it.
Kicking the sign?
Yeah.
Wow.
Because he was so angry and he just got all of his rage out by kicking the sign. And I just thought that was a really good idea. Yeah. So you can kind of love it on a good day and hate it on a bad day.
I have, if you're really into the Hollywood sign and seeing it, I have a couple different homes up in the hills. And you can see the sign from my... Now
you're shameless, aren't
you? Yeah, it's bad. You had to see the sign today when you came here to the show, or you wanted to?
Yeah. Well, Michael told me that I said, I'm really nervous.
The great Michael, yeah.
Yes. And Michael said that he'd show me the sign to calm me down.
Well, I think we actually had a camera up there. There's the Hollywood sign. This is the roof at CBS where we work. And there's, I believe, Claire Forlani. And there, oh, she feels good. She feels centered. That's what relaxes you.
Yes.
Are you, you needed to get centered and relax, right?
Yeah, because I knew you wouldn't help. Ah. So,
so you're learning how to drive, they tell me.
No, I've learned how to drive.
Well, they say you're getting pulled over a lot.
I don't.
I don't drive very well.
Well, that's because I got my driving license. He took me for coffee.
Who, the guy?
Yeah.
Oh, that's terrible.
You know, it was great, but I felt really special until my girlfriend got the same guy a week later and he took her for coffee.
So are you getting pulled over, though?
Yeah, I did get pulled over. I took a... It was like 3 a.m. It was sunset on Sunset Boulevard. Mm-hmm. And it was a red light and it said no left turn on a red. Well, it said no left turn, mm-hmm. and it was red. Mm-hmm. So I took a left turn on the red. Because
exactly.
It was 3 a.m.
Makes sense to me.
Three in the morning. funny. And the siren, I heard the siren. I was like, oh, God. So he pulls me over, and he let me off.
How did that? What'd you do? Which accent did you use? I think he had a more... Did you use an accent?
You know what happened? I didn't try. Usually I try, I smile, I try and flirt. I didn't do anything. I just thought, I'm doomed. I took a left turn on a red light. But I think he got a more important call.
Okay.
So he just thought, whatever.
Probably Charlie Sheen or something. Yeah.
Yes.
That's good.
Yeah. But I did a U-turn in front of him.
Should we talk about the new movie? Or should we talk about Police Academy 7? Which would you rather talk about?
The new movie.
Okay, but you were in Police Academy 7.
Yeah,
And they tell me that you're actually there. You are. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yes.
What'd you play?
I was a Russian policewoman.
I actually missed that particular one.
But I'm gonna do 8.
Oh, you're gonna do 8.
Yeah.
Can I hear the Russian?
Yes. What do you want to know?
Oh, there you go. That's good. What do you want to know?
But I
want to
be French in 8.
You want to be... You're serious about doing this? Who's giving you career advice on doing Police Academy? Maybe you should... Why don't you do Big Mama's House or something? I think it's good, but if you're not working with Gutenberg, you shouldn't be doing Police Academy.
I'm asking.
All right, quickly, boys and girls, what do we need to know? You and Freddie Prinze Jr., right?
Yeah. It's about opposites attracting. He's completely opposite to my character. He's really anal, uptight. I'm kind of a free spirit. Mm-hmm. And,
It's kind of like you and I are opposites a little bit.
Yeah. You think?
Except you guys, in the movie, you guys are actually...
We hook up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, we are out of time. Isn't that surprising? How it ends so quickly. Pleasure meeting you. You're beautiful.
Lovely.
Claire Forlani.